where John's Pass and Adair Beach, spreading a little bit of holiday cheer.